Hello everyone.
So we haven't been doing anything. It is still stay at home quarantine here in Boise, Idaho, or in Idaho as a whole. The kids are not in school.
Ow.
They are going to be starting. Hey. They are going to start their own. Bobo's already sleeping. Hello everyone. Hello everyone, it is, what's today?
April 6th.
No, Monday. Yeah.
Today is Monday.
Yeah, it's Monday, so after spring break, so we haven't been doing anything. It is still stay at home quarantine here in Boise, Idaho, or in Idaho as a whole. And, the kids are not in school.
Ow!
They are going to be starting. Hey. They are going to start their own. Have talked about receiving emails from their teachers. So just a tip for the teachers. Hey, just a tip for parents, I mean, just to make it a lot easier. Our kids are attending technical school or STEM school aside from their regular classes. These are the advanced classes. Seth is attending technical school currently, and Monty will also be attending advanced classes or STEM school. Their dad will be having emails from Seth's teachers, so it's going to be a lot easier for us to handle all emails, just to keep track of the classes and the online subjects and school activities if the kids are doing what they're supposed to do. Another thing is folders specific to their teachers, so we're not going to miss emails from their teachers every day. We are also receiving a lot of emails from different companies, spam emails at the same time, so that's just one tip or two. This time, since we are not doing anything for the last couple of days, we are going to give Bobo and Roscoe bath. It's going to be a challenge, so hopefully we'll be able to do this. Alright, so we'll do Bobo first. Let's go.
What happens if we win a challenge?
Well, you guys have been playing anyway, so
maybe play until 10.
No, you still have your
over 10 rewards.
What?
Over 10 challenges. No, you still have your curfew.
Bobo was so excited.
Get in there, Bobo. So slow.
Yay! Yeah. Oh, first time, and he's so excited.
There we go. Turn his head that way, trying to get his neck. And his ear. Move his ear. Okay, for you. Dang. Okay, I gotta get his chest.
His neck, yeah, his chest.
Hey, come on up.
There you go.
Wants to take a bath too, huh?
Right.
It's like, I changed my mind. The shampoo hasn't bubbled yet.
More.
A little more.
Don't fall cheap on shampoo with me, Chief.
About now.